Where's your mayhem moment?
Well, I thought it might be Boise State and Florida State, but the mayhem moment is Georgia State. They were 2-10 last year in the Sun Belt, taking on Tennessee, and but then going into Knoxville, Sean Elliott able to get a win 38-30. They were driving the ball 9 plays, 10 plays. They were a 26-point underdog. Great win there. Congratulations, Georgia State.